The Jan Muller Pass is a short, steep pass with a descent and ascent over the Goritz River via a low-level concrete bridge, which is also named after Jan Muller. It's located on the R327 connecting Herbertsdale with Van Veekstorp further to the west. This rugged gravel road pass is fairly short at 3.6 kilometers and descends in a series of tight switchbacks from the eastern approach to cross the Goritz River at an altitude of just 68 meters above sea level. The western ascent is very steep, with gradients as steep as 1 in 5, but the road builders have concrete stripped this section, allowing for good traction. It makes the road drivable in a normal car, but due to the rough nature of the concrete surface, most vehicles will need to remain in first gear until the western summit is reached. The pass starts at its eastern end at the intersection of the R327 with a small farm road to the Goedverwacht farm. It loops anti-clockwise around a small peak, following several twists and turns as it heads down to a sharp right-hand hairpin bend of 150 degrees and then parallels the Goritz River for a few hundred meters, continually descending towards the low-level bridge. The river had been in flood just a few days before we filmed it. Earth-moving graders had moved tons of sand out of the way, making the road passable again. These mounds can be clearly seen on the sides of the road and either end of the bridge, showing that sand had been deposited by raging floodwaters of up to 3 vertical meters higher than the bridge. This section of the western ascent of about 800 meters has been concreted, allowing normal vehicles to ascend without losing traction. The road heads to the right next to a steep cliff and then opens up at a small level area where you can park your car and enjoy the expansive views to the south and east over the river valley and beyond. The Goritz River is a very powerful river when in spate, and as always we issue a strong cautionary when faced with a flooded bridge. Assess the situation carefully and don't take any unnecessary risks. If you're not prepared to walk it, then don't drive it. This is one of the best off-road rules ever, and you should ignore it at your own peril. After the view sight, the road heads west and continues to climb very steeply for another 1 kilometer. At the western summit, the road goes through a sharp left-hand turn, then levels off, marking the end of the pass. Here you will enjoy wide views of the towering Langeberg Mountains dead ahead. Look out for the oddly named farm, Wei Mei Om, which translates into Blow Me Over.